Yo, yo, it's your boy EJ with my boy Hector, man.
What's going on, guys?
It's time to get the dog they shots. You know, I told y'all I was going to wait till they hit 7 weeks, so they be 7 weeks tomorrow. We're going to do the 9 and 1. So the first thing we're going to do is just mix them all, you know what I'm saying, so we can just get it. Now, man.
Yep. This is way better, though.
For real. Definitely gotta get in tune with what you got going on.
Yeah. See, green's ready to go. Didn't even cry and flinch.
There you go. You gonna handle the puppies?
That's it, bro. I'm already getting
this. Fuck this one up.
I'll get it right now. Oh, it shut up?
Yeah, it came off.
Alright.
I got more in the house, bro.
Put the ones that
already got the shots. Over here. Alright, guys, this red right here. Huge boy, he gonna be big. Dog Bob. I don't know what made him think of that.
I'm gonna keep it to the
edge. See Bobby. Alright, Bobby, come here, Bobby. My son done named this dog Bobby.
Bobby,
take a pee on me.
Man, you probably put it down. We gotta mix it up first.
Yeah. Oh yeah, I gotta mix it up first. How you doing, boss? Just hanging out, man. Yeah.
Two different letters.
What's the girls right there?
American Boogies.
This one's name is.
He's a fire baby.
Yeah.
Red.
Right now.
Might sell him, y'all.
Started going to school and they didn't want to no more. They lost it.
Dang.
Yeah. It's important though. You see orange? But they understand it though.
Okay.
Especially when I get bad. You know how that goes. Look how long your dog is. He's gonna be a monster.
Is 9-1 shot. That simple, bro. That simple.
It's gonna be the same dose that the vet gives to your dog.
These are too young. They'll be 5 weeks tomorrow. So in another week or two, we're gonna do the same thing.
Yeah, these you could just peel and then just stick them on there. Yeah. I usually peel both of them though, and then I put them on the certificate or paperwork that I give them with the contract.
Gotcha.
And then they're all set. stabbed by one of these niggas than a human.
Yeah.
Yeah, they just drove through here.
I know, they so loud. My video probably gonna be like, bro, it's so loud in the background.
Yeah.
I ain't got nothing else better to do.
You just gotta leave the dogs loose in the back, that's all.
So much drugs.
Alright guys, like, comment, and subscribe. These puppies are gonna be fire. They're gonna be some monsters here in a little bit, man. Check us out. You can also check out Medusa, man. I'm Hector. Nice to meet you guys. See y'all soon.